Okay, that's
You are whom I seek. Lead, and I will follow.
هل ذلك مهلا؟
لماذا؟ لكن
broke my line of sight.
تعرضت لمضايقات من رجال الأفضاد في طريقها إلى
found you.
إلى الحديث عن أولئك الرهبان.
Stay alert. Something is amiss.
Yes, Sayyidi.
Darwish always warned me I would be dragged to the Shurta. Who would have imagined I would walk in willingly?
Go, now!
Because there is nothing.
Nothing here for you.
Time to die!
That's it! Hear that crash!
You are mine!
there. Anwar's dog chewed up one of Abu El Qasim's clocks. What?
Okay.
If anyone does come out to play, it will relieve the boredom. My knees. Come on.
Poverty was my own crime. Free me of these chains, please.
I cannot bear this any longer.
I gotta get out there.
Oh!
التنكر على أبي جعفر إذا ذهبت.
Show me the path ahead. Forgive me, Enkidu. I lacked vigilance.
Just a trick. Not being
paranoid. This is a weird piece of shit.
مرحبا يا صديقي.
حاولت تناول الموضوع في حديثي عن تسجيل الوقت الشهر الماضي، لكن ابن إسحاق زجرني كما يفعل مع قطيع جاموس مائي.
محمد ابن طاهر's office at last. Ocean, desert, cobra, dove. It seems he is an admirer of Arib the poet. The governor has been tracking the rebels and the hidden ones.
You can tell your masters I've had copies made. Shred that page, slit my throat. Our bargain stands.
My masters?
The Masked Cabal, the Order of... I don't care. Are you not in their service?
Are you not in their service?
I serve the Khalifa. I serve Allah. And I do it without hiding my face. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Why were you giving commands to Asif at-Turki, a member of the Order?
The brute was stoking the fire of 1,000 rebellions. Thankfully, someone spared me the trouble of putting him down. A hidden one, I heard. Are you the one to thank?
I read your letters. You forced your cousins to remove their protection from Alamut. You sold us to our enemies.
And bought peace to Baghdad. You've already helped yourself to the receipt.
Abu Abdullah's oath of allegiance. What does he have to do with anything?
His ambition would have torn the Khalifa apart. I offered the Order Alamut. They gave me assurance he'd threaten us no more.
So to trap a fox, you loose a wolf. The Order will see Baghdad burn, Governor. History will judge you for this.
History can hang me for it. I'll leave this world knowing that there is courage in my mind.
There is also cowardice.
How old are you? 20. I was about your age when I came to this city. Righteous beyond reproach.
What happened?
Oh, shit.
I grew up. If you really...
So what happens if we kill him?
On your enemies.
Give me their name. The one you brokered the deal with.
I could. You fail, then I die. And I'd prefer not to. Now, I have things to do. No hard feelings. Guards!
So the day ends with me fleeing the Shurta after all.
Quick, call the governor! All I'm wanting. Is this motherfucker just that?
What was that?
It came from the haystack.
Stay alert. What's happening? Too obvious. What?
Kill you, back double.
Yeah.
Governor Muhammad is no friend to the Hidden Ones. I have seen enough from my three suspects. Time to seek Roshan's count.
We're almost there. Almost done.
Basim, have you investigated your truth? You appear decided, Basim. What have you learned?
Arib is innocent. The governor, less so. He made a deal with the Order and removed his cousin's protection from Alamut.
Tappan. Just as we had feared. We've been bare to our enemies.
Yes. In exchange for Abu Abdullah's renouncing his claim to the throne. He cedes his crown to suit the Order. Led by
his mother. Gabiha is the head of the snake. Where is she now?
Fled to the palace. If we act now, we can spare Alamut. Give me the feather, master.
Gabiha will meet swift justice. And I will be the one to deliver it.
What? What are you saying?
That a more seasoned hand is needed. The last time you entered a palace, you left it in disarray, to put it lightly.
Have I not proven myself since? Master, I have earned the right.
Earned what? The right to kill?
No, no, that is not.
A blow from one of us is a blow for all of us. Or does your ego demand the honor?
It is not ego, Master. It is duty. I took an oath to leave my life behind, to walk the shadows and to serve the light. I mean to.
Gabiha is more dangerous than her underlings. Strike quickly and end this. Do not hesitate.
Blood from a stone. Who is she to keep you from Gabiha, or to tell you when to strike?
My master and mentor, without whom I would be nothing but a corpse in the streets of Anbar. You spy on me now?
Always. So you will swallow your questions, strike at her enemies, serve without complaint. And live your life dogged by Al-Jinni in the hovel you once hoped to escape. You know where to find me when your duty is done.
trail of blood leads back to you, Al-Bahamut, the last mask to be lifted. You set Wasif on the rebels, unleashed Al-Ghul, sold your son's crown to seize Alamut. And all for what? Some worthless token of a long-forgotten age. No matter. I will see you at the palace, and I will cut the head from the snake. Ali decided to attack the palace after all. His rebels could distract these guards.
You, hidden one. You think you can help us pass these gates? They're barred from the inside.
You appear primed for a fight, brothers. I will see what I can do.
Must be quick and quiet. Fabiha will be on her guard. Do